Afternoon, everyone. Today, four of the five people accused of kidnapping a Bonneville County man and cutting off one of his fingers were in court today.
Devin Crawford, Alvaro Asequero, Ivan Sandoval, and Sarah Oden all pleaded not guilty to the charges against them. Now, if they are found guilty of kidnapping, these four could face up to life in prison and a $50,000 fine. The pretrial is set to begin on November 18th, and a fifth suspect, Faustina Anaya, will have his arraignment on October 2nd.